Hey Ranger, first. Oh. Hey Minnie. Yeah, I have 4 Cycroft t-shirts and 1 hoodie. Got a whole set, got all the car colors. White, gray, black, dark gray. Yeah, the hoodie's also good. How do you like it? Big. Yeah, so plan for today is working on the rabbit farm perimeter, a new one. So today we're just gonna do some digging actually. Just wanna grab a chest. Helga might also join later stream even. But after that, I'm alone on the server. Hey, I see. I don't need a rabbit farm just to be a completionist. Get a double chest of rabbit hide, feet, and so on. Right. I forget, so we actually made a rabbit perimeter tunnel already 3 or 4 years ago. Probably closer to 4 years, actually. XT. Yeah, been wanting to do this for years. I even made a rabbit farm in 1.8 that failed, and then decided, okay, instead of breeding them, spawning them is better anyway. And here we have, this is the first TNT duper that I ever made. That made this hole here, so the plan was to have a little rabbit farm just inside of that. But then later the plans changed and now we want to make a fast rabbit farm. Helga, yeah, signed it. Alright, so we have a schematic already. Helga also did that. That out. That's where we need to dig and place some concrete. This is laggy. Yeah, it's okay. We should actually. Crossing. Oh. That was close. We survived. Okay, new elytra. Oops. Yeah, so outline, we have the blue concrete there. The first thing, should actually remove this old TNT duper. Kinda wanted to keep it, but yeah, it's not that special. It was actually designed by Pi. Back then I didn't know how to do flying machines. This was before there were even observers in the game. It's actually deposit our chests near the portal, something like that. It brought a lot of blue concrete. The walls. Do you use spectator mode in StarCraft? Yes. Oh, we even had two sets of tupas at different heights. Yeah, I see. Hmm. Yeah, I don't go to the gym often last year because of Corona. Basically, wasn't at all for a whole year, but I just got back into it like 4 weeks ago. Mostly need to lose weight now. The moment is, yeah, it's way too much. I only want to lose 15 kilograms. Oh, facecam is in front of the Twitch integration. What about if you put it on the other side? There's the notifications. This is getting crowded now. Ema added the Twitch, the Discord integration as well. So if somebody else joins, then you can also see who's talking. It's getting crowded. Maybe I just put it above. It's really... Instead of... Maybe I just move the notifications up. Hey Mini. Alert box. Okay, if you just move the alert box up, then probably the best. Okay, everything has space. Not the worst thing that could happen. No, this wasn't actually that bad. Did we do that again?
Oh yeah, actually. I was starting to mine down the lower one.
No, this is not that bad. To say.
Someone suggested we just remove the TNT and have it fly off to keep it.
No. Oh, it's too late anyway. Should have gotten some blocks. So scaffolding. The sandstone is good. It's also so nice to finally have Elytra and rockets again. Today we were building on a peaceful server. We had to. There's actually now finally use for scaffolding peaceful. If you don't have rockets, it's always climb up. There we go. Game mode updated to survival. Oh yeah, it probably wasn't spectator.
Hi, hi.
Hey, I go. It's really hot to keep up with chat. Oh yeah, yeah. We knew about how to do the cat farm for quite a while since somebody commented that I think 4 weeks ago was already how to do it. So the whole trick is to prevent the cats from pathfinding to the bed if you sleep, and then they all gift you stuff, not only a single cat. Yeah, we're definitely gonna build this farm, but it's so many projects we actually could do at the moment. Thanks, Halfin, for the prime sub. Will this farm work in single player? You mean the rabbit farm? What a cat farm we've been talking about. The rabbit farm? I don't actually know. I think it's a two-player farm. One in the Nether and one in the overworld.
For 112, yeah. So we at least need to have it loaded, both sides.
So we're gonna need two players for the farm. I use a separate microphone, but I have to sing it here. It's completely pointless though. Yeah. Should just cut it off, never gonna use it anyway. Yeah, Helga designed the rabbit farm. Are you also gonna stream, Helga?
Yeah, I'm just setting up.
Okay. What mouse are you using? Still the Logitech G502. It's my second one. The first one lasted like 2 years and then get a new one. We just need the rabbits because we're completionists, so we want to get a double chest of each item, and rabbit drops are kind of missing. But yeah, it's not like we needed to, I don't know, progress somehow. I think we're past that video on SciCraft, now just two projects because we find them interesting. But when we update, then definitely it's gonna be some projects that we actually need. Moment, not so much. Oh yeah! The webcam was also from Logitech. Oh, there's a small watermark. I didn't even notice that. I'm using their software. Guess it's not that bad.
Put this Psy logo there.
Although the software was messing with my microphone sounds. No, the settings. So, already wanted to ditch it again. It's kind of useful at the moment because you can adjust like the saturation and all of that. It's kind of nice. Can you mirror the face cam? I actually did that.
Yeah, I have my face cam also mirrored. It's so hard to look at yourself otherwise.
Let's try something. It's never gonna work anyway. But it would be epic if. No. Need new rockets anyway.
Are we mining all by hand?
Yeah, I guess.
Alright.
Probably need also sponges. Didn't think about that. Hey, thanks a lot, Chris, for the 7 months. Last time people complained about my bed not looking tidy. They struck care into that.
Complained about it.
Also, my cat, the cat is in the room, but it's not visible. It's actually laying at the foot end of the bed. Should maybe also set up a camera for the cat there. Okay. Why am I streaming so late? Because I was busy all day video editing and just normal playing. Actually finished the Cycroft episode as well. So I had some time to stream now. And I'm not gonna go to bed before 4 hours anyway because of my messed up sleep schedule. Instead of playing Among Us all night, decided to stream a little bit today. Okay. Should I do the outline first, or should I just start digging here?
I'm digging sand.
Yeah, I think I'm just gonna start digging here. Just maybe to flatten out the island at least. Cat brings some presents in the morning. Hasn't happened so far. Vomited in the bed like twice or so. It's the only thing I got. But yeah, she warms my feet. It's nice. Cat's not bringing mice anymore. Also, never that often. I mean, she's now almost 15 years old. Doesn't hunt mice anymore, birds.
Dog had some problem with that. His cat doesn't keep bringing in mice.
Can you put Frank Sinatra music on stream? I would love that, but I don't know, but copyrighted stuff. Only have royalty free stuff.
Have you considered singing it yourself? So that way it won't get copyrighted? Or are you too good and it might get copyrighted?
I just want to scare people away. Oh yeah, what's so laggy is the schematic is loaded. Oh, I forgot about that. We should maybe just change the mode and only have a single layer being shown. I think that the schematic is so laggy. Let's set it to like 63 or so. And probably had FPS is just because of that. Should be better. Yeah, I would love to use my favorite music instead of this copyright free stuff, it's royalty free stuff, but not gonna risk anything.
You should probably update your Nightbot's reaction to the face cam command. Because it says you haven't done a face reveal, yeah.
Yeah, I should do that. That is completely contradicting what I'm doing. Okay.
Mango, did you take beacons and stuff like that?
I have some on me. A couple of gold blocks. The moment we're still mining sandstone. I will need them soon. Yeah, wearing a mask.
I'm in storage, just dumping off my stuff.
Yeah, I think we might need a couple more beacons then. Mostly blocks for the beacons, I guess. Couldn't maybe make two. Yeah, we built a tunnel bore in the Nether just to try it out, but I'm still not convinced they're that great in the Nether. Even in 112 and 116 it's even worse. There's so much lava that always stops you. We also made a diagonal tunnel bore once. But yeah, in 112 it's also so easy to dig in the Nether, you don't need a beacon, you can instant mine everything. So the tunnel bore is not really that useful, I feel like. Yeah, we actually have a nice shape for the perimeter. Gonna be a bunny.
Show the shape.
That's why it requires some hand digging. Show the shape. Does it not work? Set. Single layer. Doesn't show it. Did I disable it?
Yeah. It's probably because it's on at sea level. We can't see it. We have to dig some blocks before we can see it.
Just move up the schematic one.
There we go. Got it. So we have to fly up really high, I guess.
Oh, heck yeah.
To see the rabbit shape? I'm not sure. You can see the ears. Yeah. You can only see the shape, the ears, and the rabbit head. It's the eye. It's a Playboy bunny. Is the plan to flatten the rest of the island as well? Because I'm too sure.
I'm digging the plan is to have it under... level 54? To avoid it.
No, the parts outside of the perimeter.
Yes. Yes.
Okay, yeah. Also flattened. Okay. That. Okay. Yeah. Then we can basically dig everything.
Yeah.
Oh, thanks a lot, Jumper, for the 5 subs. Thanks. Yeah, we should get the beacons already. Why mining stone there? Slow way.
I'm on my way.
I'll try to set one up here for now. Gold blocks. Thoughts on the account migration? I mean, I'm just happy that I figured out my issues now with my account. The security questions. So it should be safe for me to migrate. But yeah. I mean, I hope at least it's gonna be better because I had so many issues with my account. So I hope this will get better in the future.
We're gonna have two-factor authentication. So yeah. No more questions.
Yeah, no more security questions. That's kind of important for me. Because for 5 years I had the issue that I did not remember the answers to my security questions. And I wrote several tickets, never heard back from the Mojang support. And only just recently I did it again and tweeted at them. And then I basically got my security questions reset. hope if the, maybe the Microsoft account will be easier after two-factor authentication.
Yeah, at least two-factor is a proper security and not bullshit like the security questions.
So that should be better, yeah.
Well, security questions are from a time when people did not have smartphones. So.
And when people didn't ask each other questions, apparently. Just like, hey, what's your mother's maiden name? Like, that's something you just might find out from talking to somebody enough, and then you get their bank account.
Just knowing someone, if it's a friend of you and you want to get revenge on them for something, I don't know.
The good old Facebook hacking.
Like, if they have a poor password, you might be able to guess the password and you know the security question because you just know them. And two-factor, well, how do you get your friend's smartphone? Well, I guess it's not a good friend if you're trying to hack them, but just as an example.
I'll put a beacon box next to the portal.
Nice. This is so smart. Roll up again.
Well, he hijacked my whole day, so I looked into cat code, and that's all. No.
No, he drinks a lot of beer.
Yeah.
Helps.
Are you talking about methods?
Yeah.
I remember somebody saying specifically, the dude's a brewer. In some random channel. And that was the first I'd ever, like, heard of him besides, like, in a SciCraft-related, like, channel or video. Really great first impression of him. Or I guess second impression, but still.
But he is a brewer.
How's the brewery going? Yeah, I probably have to ask himself. But they were also struggling because of Corona for a while, and now got better. Now they are already do another round of Corona. Closing businesses is definitely also not good again. I think they even permitted selling alcohol at a certain time in Germany, which just to me completely weird. That would help.
Yeah, like as if people wouldn't buy the alcohol before 10 p.m. I don't know. That's weird.
Oh yeah, Methods has actually been around again lately. So was just doing other stuff for a couple months. Haven't heard of him at all, except meeting him once in person, Doc's birthday party, but now he's back regularly in the Discord again. Yeah, the plan is still to update to 114 first to get that special armor. And now we really have to pick up the pace. I was so busy with the Peaceful series that neglected the SciCraft again. I really need to hurry up to finish the 112 projects. Dengo looks like Gustav. Not sure if it's a compliment or... No, I don't know. Who's Gustav? The fix work for 3D breakers, Sky?
I haven't checked on them.
Oh yeah?
Been running.
Are they running now?
Test work?
Tick warping on the copy for the whole day.
Okay.
Oh, that copy! I was joining it today and I was wondering why is the tick warp running and stopped it.
Oh. Yeah, so we messed up the test, Michael.
Yeah, well, it runs
really.
Slow, I guess. Yeah. It's...
if they're not broken, it's maybe
well, they're running a bit five, longer. 5 to 10 MS. Okay, one of them broke.
One of them? Doesn't sound good.
No.
There are 15 of them. So hopefully more of them will work.
So I think you just checked one.
Yeah.
It might be that it was lava flowing in from the side. It might have messed something up there.
Okay. Let's count that one.
Okay, two of them broke.
Oh god.
Okay. Three of them.
Never mind.
Oh god.
It's not the news I wanted to hear. So what are we gonna do after we did 116?
Four.
What?
Five.
God.
All the front ones broke. What?
Hmm.
The back ones work. What?
Okay, so we have a pattern that's at least. Strange. Maybe a chunk load?
Maybe it's that chunk water. Oh, yeah, maybe. I just didn't spawn the bots there.
So they ran out of random distance?
Yeah, they went far enough, yeah. I guess that's the issue then. Just look at
can the back thing. Everything is still working.
Okay. Yeah.
Then let's keep testing the ones on the back, I guess.
Yeah, just need to remove a bit from the front. But it runs into each other.
How are we gonna deal with chunk loading? Well, we just can't do certain things anymore as well. Like for example, we had a system to turn on every sand tube in the world from spawn. Stuff like that is just not feasible anymore. But we can still like chunk load our main storage and so on, so that's still doable. So, just can't do certain things anymore. Cat is getting active. You wanna see the cat real quick? Show the cat. But yeah, the cat doesn't like sitting on the lap. It's not a lap cat. Let out.
What's your cat's name?
Mouncy.
Yep, Mouncy.
Yeah, it looks like all the front ones broke at the same spot, so. Just assuming that is junk wrong. Yeah, and there's one in the front running that's lagging a bit behind that hasn't reached a junk water yet. Yeah.
Hey, thanks a lot, Evolve, for the 200 bits.
About this one? Hmm.
I'm from Bavaria. Chair is actually an expensive chair, it's just super old. So the one I bought like 2 years ago broke recently. Not just too heavy. So I got that one back, but I'm still looking for a good chair. Does anybody know a good chair that
well,
can recommend? Money is not really an issue.
Personally, so I got this gaming chair. It's a DX Racer. They're way too expensive. Because their brand name and whatever, but they're pretty cool. Helga got to watch me put it together, and I think she saw me fall as well.
Yeah, Ari saw you also.
Oh, Ari too, yeah, yeah.
What's up?
Yeah, I also have a DX Racer, so I can't complain.
I wanna get a racing chair.
Yeah, I don't like these gaming chairs.
Comfortable it's, for me, at least.
It's yeah. very comfortable,
German
yeah.
Miller.
And you can lean all the way back, and you can fall all the way back, too. It's great.
But can you do this? Yeah.
Exactly.
Entertaining for viewers.
I can't do the, but can you do this thing? Because then, like...
Then you fall
I
over.
Fall. Yeah. I'm apparently way too top-heavy for it to work, but... Otherwise, I would do that a lot more.
Yeah, I don't want to try that. I don't want to break my chair. I mean yeah. It wasn't cheap, right?
German Miller, Aaron, I'm going to write it down.
Oh, yeah. Secret
We're
Labs.
Sitting
good
so
too.
Much money should really not be an issue there. No.
Someone yeah. said our wheelchair is comfortable. Do you want to just get a wheelchair? Wow.
Just never get out.
Yeah.
I mean, if it's comfortable.
Wait, I want to see a gamer wheelchair. Hold on.
It's just going to be a wheelchair, but red.
With like Hot Wheels flames on it.
So, you're asking if we have to hunt ticket? We don't have to, but we are going to. It's not that big.
No,
it's
special shape.
I think
shape.
It's like 2 million blocks or something. Yeah, well, then, of course, above sea level also. So maybe a bit more. Yeah, 2 million, and there is already a giant hole here, so it's less.
So gamer wheelchairs are real?
Yeah, I just found it.
How is the ocean pink? It's just a bigger, the Medica mod. We have as an overlay. Just a blueprint mod.
So desktop folder, this is not going to be the same farm as I have on my YouTube channel, because that's one for 115. So it's like a smaller version of it for 112. In 112, you have to have portal caching, so that's the biggest change. Yeah, this biome is just not big enough for a bigger farm, so that's why it's smaller. And yeah, I think after building the mushroom farm, we don't want to build just another farm like that.
No, I don't want to build such a huge yeah. farm again.
So no. Yeah, we only like need like a double chest of rabbit feed, so we're just gonna get that, and the farm will then stop working for so we make a different farm for newer versions. I don't have another shovel on me. I have to craft one. Yeah, craft one.
Yeah, I can't wait for people.
This is Cycraft. We do not craft things here.
Oh man.
Gonna dump all this sand off me.
I can't wait for people to see the schematic of all the wolves. Gonna be the best part of every single stream for like a month.
Yeah.
Well, actually, I hope not a month, but still.
Is it modern on Skyblock?
You can, you know, save the schematic without entities.
Yeah, but that wouldn't be funny.
Of course.
Mm. How many wolves are there in the farm?
144.
That's not too bad.
Oh.
Well, that's not with all
Why
the
Why is there
modules.
A hole in there? Oh my god.
Helga just almost fell out.
Thanks again for 200 bits.
How?
Why? Did I lose weight? No. I've definitely more weight than at the Minecon. But I already lost 4 kilograms since 6 weeks ago. And I want to lose more. Once in my life, I want to get shredded. When I was running, I was just skinny, Then when I started the gym, I just gained a lot of weight. I just want to get shredded for once. Yeah, super motivated at the moment.
Mango, your shuffle's so low, dude.
I think I have to swap tools enabled. Yep, so I would just get swapped out.
I was catching up on Peaceful, and you broke so many netherite tools. I just thought I'd warn you.
Ari, what do you think? He's a noob?
Yeah, of course.
Good that you're checking beforehand this time.
Look how small this giant hole is, dude. Noob mode.
Did you say, look how small this giant hole?
Yeah, no, shut up. I know what I said.
It's just a tiny hole compared to,
this small giant hole.
Compared to Skyblock,
compared to Skyblock, yeah.
Yeah.
Let's just say that.
I mean, on Skyblock, we made a 60 million by 60 million perimeter. Three times.
He doesn't know.
Listen, alright? I'm not a technical player at all.
That's not a technical thing.
Yeah, I mean, you have to be a bit of a technical player to do that without spending three years on it.
Okay. Listen.
You gotta know how to do
You know
some
how
stuff.
Skyblock works.
Yes. Void.
Yeah.
And that's it.
You know how big a Minecraft world is?
Many.
It's 60 million by 60 million specifically.
What? Is it?
Yes, which is why they have a 60 million by 60 million perimeter.
Don't explain the joke.
Oh!
I can't deal with him not knowing.
We even three of them. Like, we have Overworld, Nether, and End.
What happens when you get to the 60 million? Like,
it just carries on being nothing, but, like, well, I guess technically it goes on for a bit more. But you can't go there.
Casuals.
I mean, there's some people that are saying that Mojang will increase the world size limit, which is like...
Why?
Not true.
Why would they do that?
Upwards, maybe.
Upwards, yeah, definitely. They have to.
But, like, the idea, hey, yeah, let's just make it bigger because 32-bit integers are more than 30 million, right? But that's not how block positions work.
Don't worry about it, alright? It's fine. Just use more block positions, of course.
Because in the network protocol, block positions are 64 bits, which is all three dimensions. And, you can only go to 33 million with that.
So we just need to get to the fourth dimension.
Come on.
Well, you can go further than 33 million, but then you're sacrificing on however many bits you have for the Y coordinate. And I think people would rather like a height increase than more than 30 million blocks to the side.
Yeah, for sure. What do we prefer, movable block entries or overcrafting? We got that again. I think it was already answered. But I have to say...
Yeah, what do you prefer?
If somebody asks me what... If I have to choose between the two, this would be a tough one, actually.
If it's only one of them, I would say movable block.
If nothing else changes, I would actually go for autocrafter.
Yeah, autocrafting, I think so.
Just autocrafting is how Mumbo's video went
Touch it by Mumbo video.
Oh, come on, why do you call it Mumbo's video? This was literally my idea. I pitched it to Mumbo.
Yeah, but Mumbo made a video on it that had more views than the movable block.
I watched his video, I went, okay, I understand how this works now.
Yeah.
I don't know. I feel like, if you take, for example, the Patreon server, they get a lot more usage out of movable block entities than they do out of auto-crafting. It's just nice to have auto crafting.
Yeah. Like, that's if you don't TNT, you definitely need it.
Oh, well, yeah, that's also true.
And, you could craft a TNT by hand, but auto crafting is nice to have for that. So I guess you could.
Yeah, auto crafting is just fun.
if you had to, you could remove the auto crafting from it, and would be able to make
perimeters somewhat reasonably. I actually sent him a message and suggested to show this.
Yeah.
So, it would be a nice video for him, and it'd be also nice if the idea would be spread a little bit more. So everything is good.
I barely watch YouTube. I saw Mumbo's videos. Like, okay, it's Mumbo's thing.
That's how that works.
It's definitely how it works, right? Yeah, but if it's like that, then I'd rather just have movable block entities, because that's like way too much work for the average Minecraft player.
But it also depends on the type of autocrafting. I wouldn't want a simplistic one, like modded. You'd have like, I'm not sure what the mod was called. They had to make like little schematics as well. Put the recipe in just to pump in the items and got the product out. Which is a bit boring. So if it's autocraft crafting, then I want the implementation we have in Carpet.
For that one type of autocrafting, what Sliced Lime said kind of applies, where Minecraft should not be Factorio.
Yeah.
You don't want machines that just you select a recipe and they do stuff for you.
No, it wasn't actually the applied energy, because although we can also craft, yeah, I think it was... Oh, yeah. I think it was the mod where it had different colors for the inputs on the sides. There's always a little menu, was it thermal? Something. It was that. Thermal expansion could be.
I remember seeing this spigot plugin where there was auto crafting via droppers, like not like the carpet one. And you just put an item frame on the side with the item that you want to get out, and then just pump in items and it will just spit it out. Based on the item frames item, and it was really boring.
Yeah, so basically should work like the brewing stand. Basically you can't get more vanilla, right? We have auto brewing, we have auto smelting, why no auto crafting?
Why is there a boat in a portal?
I think I know what happened. A mob that did auto crafting for you, I wouldn't like that as much. Cause basically what bartering is, and I find that boring. So I wouldn't want that.
After thinking about it some more, it would actually, like, newer players could still use auto crafting pretty well. Like, just if you want to make like a melon or whatever, so that you can trade with villagers easier instead of having to make all the melons yourself through the slices. Like, that's pretty simple to do, right? I don't remember how the autocrafting system worked, but it doesn't seem like it'd be too difficult.
No,
like
that would be
yeah, the
easy.
Only difficulty would this be like locking item the filter. Bottom hopper.
Like for a one filter. To many or many to one crafting recipes, it's super easy.
You can always look up a tutorial, or just it's gonna be in the wiki anyway. It's like an item filter, super easy.
Yeah, so on second thought, that would probably be the better option out of the two. Just because melons are so frustrating to make for me.
Casual.
Doesn't even use pumpkins.
Exactly.
Venom, you call me a casual. Did you know I've never beat the Ender Dragon in single player survival before?
Not even a good casual.
Just confirming what he said then, yeah.
Yeah. Would a casual do this?
Wait, can you sync the face cam with the audio somehow? Oh. I haven't looked into that yet. Kinda suck if it doesn't. I have to look into that, I just got the webcam the other day. And last time people weren't complaining about this issue. I'm not sure. It's synced? Okay.
People's,
how can it be not synced for you when you just get the same video?
It could maybe be people's audio. Twitch.
Definitely not is. Synced. 0.2 seconds difference. Okay, I have to look into this then. Okay.
Yeah, I think also
it could. Yeah, people might just need to refresh their page or something.
Yeah, no, for me it also looked desynced.
Mm.
And you know, if you pay a little bit attention, you can hear where the game audio is and the game audio is synced, but the camera isn't.
Doesn't it all just run through OBS? And why would it not come out synced at the other end? Maybe the audio is just late by Twitch somehow.
Well, no, if the game if the game sound is accurate, then it's not Twitch.
Yeah.
It could be this camera software has like
video audio syncing is not easy. Technically.
Just put a delay on everything else until it starts to work.
It's kind of one of the harder problems then.
It's definitely not something I can fix now on the stream. I have to look into this afterwards. Maybe it is an option, just add like a little delay or something like that. Hmm. Lights and green screen. Oh my god. Wasn't even my idea to get the webcam.
More and more.
Yeah.
Yeah, when do you do your Fortnite? No, not Fortnite dances, but whatever dances.
No, I'm not gonna do any dances. I'm not gonna sing. I'm not gonna. Whatever.
Well, not yet.
When are you creating
I like the idea of doing little workouts though as a channel point.
Oh, but yes.
You also have a bot message that says you'll never do a face cam.
Yeah.
Channel points redemption for doing push-ups.
I wouldn't do that.
No, we
me
no, there's a cooldown.
Yeah, now you can do it.
So you can't spam it.
Yeah. Yeah, me and Helga and K-Man know this guy named Chips, and he wasn't happy because we had like 16k channel points each.
Jesus.
Funny though. It was like he had 500 points for like 5 push-ups or something. It was so bad because we just
gonna do a vlog someday. I was playing with the idea. This year I actually wanted to go to the North Cape in Europe for a motorbike and maybe do a little vlog about that, but Corona broke all my holiday plans for this year. Couldn't do it.
Mm.
But that's something I could imagine I want to do.
Go turning into a lifestyle YouTuber.
Time for a just chatting stream.
You're not the same anymore.
I want old Mango back.
I know. Yeah. motorbike in the United States would also be awesome. Something I always wanted to do. From Chicago to LA. Also had that plan for next year, but I don't think much stuff is gonna happen in that regard. I kinda wanted to live in New Zealand for 3 months this year as well.
Same. New Zealand sounds awesome.
Yeah. So I just wanted to, I don't know, get some Airbnb in Dunedin in the south New Zealand this year. Just, I don't know, just live there and just do my normal work as well, like streaming and YouTube videos. Sounded like an awesome idea, but yeah, Corona. Is there any country that have no interest in visit? I mean, there's definitely a lot of countries I don't want to visit, like there's ongoing wars. but country that, I don't know. Gotta be careful with that, but I really want to go to China. Probably shouldn't say that.
I mean, if you say that, you're just not gonna get the chance to go if you change your mind. I don't know.
I'm not missing out.
You can say you don't want to come to America. It's not great here.
I don't want to come to America, and I live here.
Right exactly. Now, I wouldn't want to, yeah.
I mean, yeah, China, I don't go there. I've been there for like 4 hours, and I didn't want to stay.
Why were you there for 4 hours?
Oh, was I on a trip to
connecting
Japan?
Flight or something?
Yeah, connecting flight, exactly.
Oh, okay.
So the first one was to Beijing, 4 hours, and the return flight was at Shanghai. Horrible! You can see the pollution. You can literally see it.
So, they have a lot of scandals with food, and no one can safely eat stuff there. That's what I would be scared of.
India's worse? I'm from India. What? It's not worse.
Well, I mean, you're from there,
well,
so.
You would say that, right?
Excuse me, Venom. I mean, yeah, but I've also, you know, seen a lot of it. It's not perfect for sure. There's a lot of pollution stuff.
Yeah, I guess it differs from region to region.
Yeah, I mean, it's a big place. You can't really just say the entire place is good or bad. That'd be like saying all of North America is good or bad, basically.
Well, I mean,
well, there's one country in North America that's not the greatest, but
yeah, come on.
Canada,
bro.
Okay, I don't want to say Canada is the greatest, but it's not the one I'm talking about.
I'd like to go to Canada.
Yeah, that's awesome.
Yeah.
Definitely also want to go again. So last year was in Toronto and Niagara Falls. Super nice there.
Who was it that said it? I think Panic, like, Canada was the best part of the US trip. But yeah.
If I go like, to Canada, it's gonna just
the
be
the few hours I was in Canada, it was quite nice, yeah. No, US is a nice country, like the country itself, but politically it's not great at the moment.
The best thing about USA is the natural reserves and the big pox.
The best part of the US is the fast food that makes you feel terrible 30 minutes after you eat it.
Definitely.
Really? I ate a lot of fast food.
Oh, I'm sorry. Really. Well, yeah, yeah, it's good. It tastes good. But, I mean...
It's like garbage that you want.
Yeah.
Like, I want Taco Bell right now.
Then back in Germany, I had no craving at all. So, I don't know if it's really that bad.
Yeah, it's just on holidays, you know it's a holiday and it's different from normal life. So you don't necessarily miss the stuff when you're back.
It's probably bad if you eat literally every day for years. Well. Cycroft is from India? Deadly is. But for Ori in the chat, he's not a Cycrofter. He's also from India. Oh, are you from India or just your parents?
My parents, technically. I was born and raised in New Jersey, but I go back to India every year. Just because, like, my entire family lives there, other than us and a few other people.
Is there a food that makes you want to go back to your country, just taste it again? For me, it's Belgian fries.
I mean, my mom just makes all of her Indian food in America, so...
Yeah, I would be a lot more enthusiastic towards Indian food if there wouldn't be cilantro in everything. Just hate it still.
What is Method's thing with Wendy's?
Why?
He keeps saying Wendy's.
Oh, Wendy's was good, yeah. We don't have that in Germany, maybe it's just because it's good. I don't know. But I also really enjoyed Wendy's. And it was in New York 10 years ago already. Always went to Wendy's, and this time we had burgers, went to Wendy's.
Five Guys is better in that aspect.
Oh man, you guys have never had In-N-Out.
Had one.
In-N-Out is like Five Guys, but not like... how do I phrase this nicely?
Not trash?
Well, no. Five Guys tastes good. It's just... It's like just pouring oil down your throat. Alright? And just, like, vegetable oil, just get it, and just take a big, like, drink of it. That's the equivalent. Whereas In-N-Out is a lot less like that, and it still is absolutely amazing.
So I'm confused. Why do you have to dig this out by hand instead of TNT?
Because it's a special shape and...
A very special shape.
Yeah.
Oh, so you're just trying to make it look perfect.
Not visual form, yep. We got like a bunny with ears.
I think we
could have actually made a TNT rupa that roughly follows that shape. But there's also a lot of water that needs to be drained and whatnot. I think it's better this time to just dig it by hand. It's gonna make a big of a difference, I think.
Ari, I sent you a picture of the shape.
Oh.
Nice oh yeah, just for the island, we could have obviously made a duper that just takes out all the island. We'll do that anyway. Sometimes we don't put a lot of salt into things. Yeah, this is gonna be flattened out anyway soon.
Which direction is the wolf farm from here? North?
The wolf farm?
Yeah.
Isn't it like... I don't know.
It it's right next to it.
Yeah, that's close.
Which corner are we? Up there? I think northeast? I'd rather look on the map, that's kind of obvious.
What if I fly over?
Yeah, no, northeast. Yeah, if you fly over, you generate new chunks.
Oh, damn it.
Yeah.
But you know, Helga.
The islands are started to flatten there as well.
Yeah. Helga, I go over to your stream and I unmute and you're talking there. But in VC, we don't hear you because you've been muted, and I don't know if that's on accident or not.
That's on accident, thank you.
It's been like 30 minutes.
Ignored again.
That's because I sometimes mute myself when I'm talking to my stream. So yeah, you just have to be in my stream to hear what I say.
But yeah, Helga's also streaming on twitch.tv, Helga Rakel. Hope I said it right this time.
Yeah, okay. You said right.
Mango's also streaming, guys.
Or in case you didn't know.
Yeah, Mango is also streaming, in case you didn't know. Somebody put a link to a stream.
I saw you were muted like 15 minutes ago and I just assumed you were working on something.
The only reason why I thought she may not notice is because she was like responding to something and I didn't know if she was just telling her chat.
Thank you for a sub.
Oh, there she is. Okay, yeah, she's not, because she's just not gonna mute and just shame.
Yeah, that's
like,
fair.
Oh, yeah, thanks for all the subs, guys.
Did I get like a gift? I have no idea. Yeah, when you're in streamer mode, you can't hear like when you unmute and mute. So.
Yeah.
It's a problem.
That's why I just keep Discord open on my second monitor, just in case. Or I just don't mute.
Yeah, when I'm streaming, I check like all the time, did I unmute myself?
Yeah, and then I moved like Discord to a different monitor, and yeah, now it's not as visible.
Yeah, I mean, like when I stream with Ellie, he never mutes, so I just keep hearing. So like, whenever he gets a follower or sub, he's like saying it. So then I just don't mute. I just let him suffer the few times I get anything. Makes it easier.
If you're not a YouTuber, what would you like to be? God, never had the dream job or anything like that. But one of the big reasons why I like doing YouTube so much is that I don't have a boss. I can do whatever I want, pretty much. That's kind of important to me. I never really worked well when I had to do things and had to conform to authority. So I wasn't that great in school. I just never liked to be told what I should do and so on. I guess I would try to do something on my own. Maybe start a business or something like that. The YouTube thing doesn't work out anymore.
I agree with the school thing. It's difficult. It doesn't really always work exactly how expected.
So my chat was asking me about Lightmatica, and I'm using MultiMC. I'm running Lightmatica through there, but you can do it on the regular launcher also. Manco, you just use the vanilla launcher.
Yeah, I do.
Oh my god.
Yeah, I do have a master's degree in environmental engineering, but I never worked in that field. So, after I was finished, I applied quite a lot, but did not get any position. Then, YouTube was getting better and better, and at some point it just kept doing it. Be a world downloader for a peaceful series once it's done. It's gonna be an issue to download the world, it's because it's probably gonna be like 15 gigabyte or 20. I'm not sure how we should do that. Sorry, it's 7 gigabyte. I'm not sure how we could actually share 20 gigabyte. Maybe we upload a torrent or something like that where people can get it. Might be an idea. Peer-to-peer, yeah.
Get a Sidecraft website and just have a download. It will destroy bandwidth, but still, that exists at least.
Just give everyone access to the server on adventure mode.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's free for all. Yeah.
You actually did that. Actually did that. Much
yeah,
smaller,
I've
the
heard
first.
The horror stories about that.
Oh, yeah. Really?
Yeah, the first 2 years were much smaller back then. I think the first time I had a couple hundred subscribers. We set up a server, everybody was interested, was able to join. It was a copy of the server, obviously. Just exploit. It's there, yeah. Second time, I think I had maybe 2,000-3,000 subscribers. And it was still feasible, but after that, decided to not do that anymore because we already had big issues. Too many people trying to join the server. And now it's completely not feasible anymore, I would say.
Yeah, I mean, we thought about doing it, right? When you still had the other server running. When we searched. Would have taken time to set up and everything.
So the size of the peaceful world, it's so big because we've just been exploring so much, right?
I guess mainly in the end, right? But
probably
was overwhelmed a bit.
Yeah, finding the pandas and yeah, we went all over.
Best thing I remember still when we did the open Sidecraft world the first time, I remember Gnambon joined the server. He was actually digging a little hole because everybody was a survival, he built a little base there. He was not a Sidecraft member yet. It's kind of funny to see people building bases with the server running for a week. eventually the map also had to be reset because there was obviously also griefers. But everybody was actually put in survival. Wouldn't work at all anymore. Give it 5 minutes and somebody crashes the server now.
Yeah, I worked on a feature for carpet mod where you would be in survival but couldn't do anything. Could use portals and everything.
You open it for 5 minutes and Method tries to summon 1,000 cats and breaks the server.
Well, you wouldn't be able to access the commands, you know?
Yeah. Like,
normal people wouldn't. Methods would be, I guess, yeah.
Methods nearly broke his own Minecraft earlier today. Just trying to push the limit, see how many cats he could get to gift at night.
Thanks a lot, Furing7, for the time sub.
I mean, you can do game art too. Just buy, would you?
Yeah.
Kind of useless in a survival world. I wouldn't consider adventure mode cheating.
Doesn't have any advantages compared to survival.
Yeah.
Makes it even harder.
That's the next challenge after peaceful is done.
Yeah, someone already did it.
Yeah.
Did they?
Talked about doing it, and then we found out somebody did it 2 months before us. So,
yeah.
I don't know if we should still do it.
We just...
I mean... I think it would just
be about beating the Ender Dragon, because apart from that, you can't do much.
Yeah. I'm pretty sure IBX Toy Cat inadvertently did it. He did a challenge where it was just like, don't break any blocks, and then another that was like, don't place any blocks, so. I just want to see you guys do a Bedrock Edition challenge.
The challenge being what?
Don't cry.
Don't cry. Okay.
I guess fighting the wither in Bedrock Edition.
The first one to cry is voted off. Yeah.
Yeah. People always say how hard the wither is in Bedrock Edition.
Yeah, on hard mode, it's insane apparently.
Ah, gotta love the parody, right?
So I hope we have more shovels somewhere.
I got some.
Okay.
Oh, they're already over there.
Well, Hager got some. I got some.
Oh, that's probably... what you mean. Is it not left?
Yeah, let's take a box of shovels.
There should be plenty left, but yeah.
Okay.
We both have a few, I guess. But probably not enough to share.
We will use a few circle boxes of shovels here.
Oh yeah, there's some left.
But it's a lot more fun digging here than in peaceful.
This effect lasts 30 seconds. Why? Just dragging it out. Wow.
Yeah, you basically have to keep a cow on you somewhere.
Mm-hmm.
And hope it doesn't, the wither doesn't kill it.
Is there no way to cheese it? Like,
probably.
Yeah.
I mean, I'm pretty sure it can even break obsidian when it blows up initially, so I don't know if you could trap it. But I'm sure you guys could figure out a way if you really wanted to.
Well, in Bedrock, they can get the Bedrock item in abundance, so...
And yeah. I mean, in Java, it can also break obsidian, so... Not really.
Oh, can it? Yeah.
Even used to break barrier blocks.
You can break everything except Bedrock, I guess.
Yes, I'm sure you guys could find a way to do it pretty easily. But for most normal players, it's a very hard fight.
Well, the wither can break obsidian with the blue scars in Java. Right.
I don't think you can trap it under the end portal in Bedrock, can you? I'm sure Bedrock? They try to break all those things. They try to break all those little glitches in Bedrock. They don't care about it in Java from what I've seen. So I doubt you could do it in Bedrock Edition.
Put it under the end portal. Yeah. Do you watch any anime? Not right now. At the moment. It's been a couple of months since I watched one. But something that I like, then also watch anime. Not really to a large extent.
Silkos, thank you for the subscription.
What's up, Cayman?
Hello.
Why are you here?
Hi, Cayman.
I don't know, Venom.
Yeah, I always watch movies and TV shows subbed. I mean, in Germany you get a lot of dubbed stuff, but if you have the option, then you watch it subtitles.
Yeah, way better to not have the annoying audio that doesn't match the video.
Yeah.
It's weird. Like, I guess they do a good job compared to some not so major languages. Not the original language.
Yeah. Hey, thanks a lot, Iceberg.
Okay, man. A tier 2 subscription, thank you.
Oh, man. Okay, man. Cool.
No, yeah. I haven't updated my emotes.
Hey, man.
But you're the only one who has access to this one. Except me, of course.
I mean, Venom, you can't really say that because I did a tier 3 to chips.
Yeah, I just... Oh, man. Key, man. Are you trying to top Helga's rolls on,
Nope, I can do that, you know.
That's not possible.
Not even Sky can do
it. If anyone could, it would be
Kayman. I mean, I'm almost there. Thing.
Yeah, I know, yeah.
But... I don't have XCOM, though.
Yeah.
He hasn't streamed in a while.
You don't have me.
That's true.
What the hell?
Do you have it in Discord?
Yes, of course.
Yeah. Well, Helga also doesn't have.
Oh my gosh,
here, so
Helga doesn't
good.
Have.
Ugh. No!
Kayman's gonna go breaking some records. Now that I said it, he's gonna do it.
I'm not gonna do that.
Well, hey. Kayman only has 2 subs, so he has got his way to go.
Yeah.
Listen, Kayman is the
and
guy.
And he's not even
he
a
bought...
Patreon.
He bought Among Us for Helga for. How many people did you buy Among Us for, Cayman?
5.
Just to play the game with them. Well, just to bully them, but still.
See, you can buy like, friends. Just...
Yeah, I have paid friendship with Manco for many months, you know.
Yeah, that's how you get in Cycraft. Don't tell anyone.
He brought his way in. No. Wasn't gonna say it, but...
Suddenly a bunch of subs just start rolling in.
No, that's the limit. I mean, yeah. Playing on the Patreon server is a good way to get to know us, so that's how you kind of increase your chances by
or buying
contact.
You guys Among Us, apparently.
And Sky, how do you get on the Patreon server? What's the link?
So they put the link in chat?
Caletheus, you can sub to me even when I'm not streaming. just saying.
Oh, man. Yeah. Start up the stream.
I mean, how many subs did I get since my last stream?
Probably me.
At least one.
Yeah. No, not a new sub, just...
Just SKP. Yeah, the renewed ones, I guess.
I went to my stream manager. I got a follow 5 days ago for some reason.
Yeah.
I haven't streamed in like 2 months. It's impressive.
Okay, so my favorite anime is Samurai Champloo. It's just be like samurai movies in general. And we've done preparations for the mob switch. Mostly we dug out the future spawn area.
Those two sentences had nothing to do with each other.
No, it was just answering two questions. So two questions got answered in one.
Efficiency.
I mean, why I'm not streaming is actually a good question, so I'm...
No, we don't want competitions. Not obvious, I guess. Enough, you know, Manco having a face cam also.
Well, yeah, I can't compete with the face cam, so I guess you say.
Hey.
Put 18 the redstone update. I would like that. Yeah, what are the chances? I mean,
another 1.5. I would love it. Yeah.
Mm. Now, they're gonna add a cute animal in 1.18. They're gonna update a biome. Let's see, as always.
Always a cute animal. Mm. Yeah, the goat isn't cute enough. They have to rethink that.
Squirrels are cute, just saying.
Yeah.
I feel like you might have a bias there, Mango. I don't know why I feel that way, but just...
That sounds weird now. Mango's completely impartial in that one.
Yeah.
I think
he's a beaver. He's not a squirrel.
Elvar. What's your opinion on turtles, Elvar?
I mean... They're called the best animal for a reason. And they're the cutest animal in Minecraft, so...
Yeah, I always like start with making a turtle farm.
Yeah, I like killing turtles.
The first animal I killed in Minecraft is a turtle. Yeah, baby turtles.
You don't need to kill them.
No, but it's that's funnier. True, but I do it anyway.
Yeah, but what are you doing in seagrass? Do it for fun.
Thanks a lot, Jeff, for 5 months.
You gotta get that bowl farm. Lightning strikes.
Yeah, when are we gonna do that? The bowl farm?
Yeah. RNG lightning.
No.
There are no turtles in 1.12.
No, in 16, of course.
Mm-hmm.
Lightning rods.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. Possibilities. Endless amount of bowls for our server.
Just imagine how stupid that would look. Like, you're just shoving a bunch of mobs on top of lightning rods. Like, that's gotta look, like, horrifying.
You could make witch atlas, witch farms, just doing the lighting things on villagers, a villager breeder.
Oh no. You can technically already do that with tridents.
Yeah. But only in... Wait, does the lighting thing in 1.17 only work during a rainstorm? Or...
What do you think?
Oh, that sucks.
I mean, same for the lightning rods, right? They also only work when it's actually lightning.
Ah, someone just went live.
Who is this guy? I wonder who.
Who is this guy?
Who is this guy?
Okay.
Rhythm! Welcome, thank you for the subscription.
Oh, Rhythm?
Like the bot?
Rhythm? rhythm. Oh. Yeah.
Thank you, Caliphius.
He also like has a named wolf on Skyblocks since I was making the rapid farm there.
Thank you, Caliphius, for the sub. That's totally unexpected.
Yeah. So you got the sub. Hmm.
You got me the stream. Congratulations.
Are you streaming, Sky? Now I have to open your stream also. I only have like 3 monitors. I'm not sure where
only
I can
have 3 monitors. It's oh, God. It's so rough.
Yeah, it's hard life. Yeah. You know.
It's not easy.
Sounds poor.
Yeah.
Yeah, I need a third 4K monitor.
Yeah, that's true. But I'm gonna put it on my Amazon wishlist. Which you can see under the stream.
I mean, yeah. For me, money is not a problem for a third monitor, but my desk is too small.
I have the desk for it, so yeah. Also, you can just.
So I should send you a new monitor, is what you're saying.
Yeah, cool.
Okay.
I think that's the whole. That would fix everything there.
Sky, you just hang it on the wall.
Yeah. Also, more people stream while I am streaming.
Between these 3 streams, one of them is not like the others.
Mm-hmm.
2 of them have a face cam.
One imposter.
Yeah, don't have a webcam. But...
One imposter remains.
The excuse.
Wait, take a sip, Sky.
What?
Sky, you gotta hydrate.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, take a swig.
I have some candle punch. I have to open.
I haven't set up the cooldown on that yet. Yeah, I can't. Possible now, so.
I don't know.
Yeah, that is. These like, guys.
See.
Vietnam, holy crap.
So you're actually gonna make me set up the cooldown for that now? Thanks, Helga, for the 3 months.
Mm hmm.
I can't read this one, Helga. It says set the color for the back. Oh, select the color for the back. It says it's got the ellipses. So I was like, I didn't know if there was more.
No, there's nothing more.
And thank you, Cayman, for farming rose.
What color do you want, Venom? Red, blue, pink.
Black.
Black.
just turn it off.
Turn off the light.
So how many was that? 5 hydrates, okay.
Oh.
Just pee yourself.
You should do this.
And left-handed.
With, you should do this with alcohol, Sky.
Yeah.
That sounds
sure.
Like a horrible idea.
That's not what it is.
I don't think it's allowed on Twitch anymore.
Oh.
Can you not drink on Twitch?
What was that, dude?
I mean, you can. No. I just don't play obsessively anymore, if I remember correctly.
Yeah, you can't.
Yeah, you can drink, but can't get drunk, I think, right?
His message still in chat.
I don't know, to be quite honest.
I think you can get drunk, but you still kind of have to be at a level where you're still in control of your stream. And
yeah, of course.
Have, or you are able to like moderate, nothing. Whatever.
Mm.
And where's the fun in it?
Exactly.
Yeah. Why are we taking by hand? Just for fun.
That's a good question.
Yeah, Cayman, why are we taking by hand?
Oh, okay. Well, I'm sorry, Helga. I couldn't get the cannon working right now.
Yeah, I know.
Oh,
I know.
Man. I mean, I'm to be quite honest, I might have time after my next round of exams, which is over on Tuesday, and then I can.
Yeah, probably. You said around Christmas, so I said, yeah, we're
I'm
gonna take it by hand.
Excuses. Oh,
yeah. Well, I mean, yeah.
It's fun to take it by hand.
I'll be ready for the next perimeter or something.
Gonna stream and stream and stream.
Are you making. Oh, okay, I don't want to know about this. It's just, it already seems cringe.
Are there people whitelisted on the server who aren't members?
No. doing world tours, but
usually cleared it after a while.
Okay, makes sense.
Like Doc M was whitelisted for years, but he never joined. Helped digging. Yeah. Come off. I think Mum was also no longer whitelisted.
Makes sense.
I mean, if he wants to join and dig some blocks, he can always ask. Yeah, you removed the magic devs from the whitelist again. The only members are whitelisted.
Hopping on and just digging a bunch of blocks sounds so calming.
There's a server for that.
It's called Prison.
Okay, I'm not gonna get political here.
Okay. I was just talking about prison servers. I don't know where you were going.
Yeah, I better not talk about it.
Okay. The lack of block breaking particles is what makes it so satisfying to watch right now. I assume that's a tweaker thing, right?
Yep.
No.
Who let this guy?
Let's get used to it, you really can't go back.
What'd you say, Venom?
What?
I thought you said something.
Oh, no, nothing I wanted you to hear.
Okay.
Would a passive mob search make sense on a pigeon server? Well, if you want to spend time on it, I guess, why not? Definitely easier than the passive mob search.
I'm not even sure if it would save on lag. They have a lot of entities, the lazy chunks still. It's better than having the spawning algorithm sometimes. I'm not even sure if it makes sense. Maybe you need it for a project.
I mean, after you killed the mobs in the areas you play a lot in, then you only have the ones in the lazy chunks left.
Venom, you set black light.
I said make the light black, I didn't say turn off face cam.
Yes, I can't, you know, turn off the light here.
That's
you have to spend money to turn it back up.
Okay, man, you're the simp, go do.
Mobs that are better for it lag-wise, well, they're all the same. If they're not entity processing, it should be exactly the same.
I mean, technically you would want one with less MBT data in it, because then it's lower memory.
Yeah, but no, not really. Like, only when you load the mob switch it matters.
Iceberg coming to dig with us.
Awesome. More the merrier.
Yeah, a lot of us on right now.
Oh, yeah. He is digging, that's correct.
Six people with no bots.
Incredible.
That's rare.
Yeah, well, when we were building the wolf farm, you know, everybody joined. A lot of people joined, so.
Mm-hmm. Just have to start and then they come.
Yeah. So Ari was asking when you can dig with me. Is this a question about digging on Sidecraft or digging with me?
I was just mocking Venom, to be honest. I was just mocking Venom.
Yeah.
Yeah, but when you did it, it wasn't funny.
Okay. Damn.
No, because I have access to Ali's server, if you're there.
Oh yeah, you do. I'm god on there, I'm pretty sure I could just slash kill you.
Probably.
Why would that encourage her to go and do anything with you?
I don't know, I just have access to it though.
It's called flexing, yeah.
It's called flexing. Like how Helga's first DM to Ellie was flexing about being a sidecrafter.
Listen, I don't think you need to expose Helga like that.
Nah, right? I'm gonna. Ellie exposed her to us in the mod chat.
There's a reason why it's in mod chat, bro.
Yeah. It was pretty funny.
Yeah, it was a funny email. Message, yeah.
Email.
DM.
You write your emails on Discord? That's
yeah.
Do you have a bot for that?
Yeah.
Discord messages to emails and back.
Should make that, you know. Write a DM message to a bot and it writes an email for you.
Dear Ellie Beatmaker, hope you had a good weekend.
You're not going to read that, Ari. Then I have to kick you out of chat.
What's up? Why would I get kicked from chat? What did I do?
Stop exposing.
Yeah, we have decorations planned for this party. It's like 2 million blocks, the volume of it.
And for that, like, should a bunny ears? Gonna be a bunny head shaped perimeter.
Yeah,
some people might know the shape.
Yeah, others
even
not.
Higher, I guess.
Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, I'm pretty familiar with the general shape. I've seen it a couple times.
So medieval of the general shape, okay.
It's a bunny. Look at that.
Oh, cute.
We're gonna murder so many rabbits in
really
there.
Nice.
No, for some reason, I don't think I was gonna use the word cute.
Why?
I don't really know. I just got this like, I feel like it's just not appropriate here. I don't know why, though.
You could, you know, just change it over to my bunny emote quickly.
Oh wait, I have an idea, Helga. What if you get another bunny emote that's based on the shape of this perimeter?
Yeah. I'm sure Twitch would totally let that.
Yeah, it's a cute bunny.
I mean, I'm pretty sure they don't want trademarks as emotes.
Mm-hmm, yeah, I think that's the problem.
But it did the Captain Crunch?
Well, maybe they didn't recognize it, I don't know.
Yeah, maybe.
Venom, you wanna
probably
see
my depends on who reviews for you.
Yeah.
Do you wanna see your what, K-Man?
Do you wanna see my sister's cute dog that's over here?
No.
Wow. Okay.
No, I'm busy digging. Sorry.
I'm not.
Well, then look at his sister's dog.
What's the dog's name?
It's Luna.
That's a child's name.
It's probably your name.
Well, sorry. It's a child's name until the child grows up, I guess.
Why do you think my name is Luna?
I don't know, you made fun of it, so.
That's a really cute dog.
It's frozen. Oh, never mind. Frozen? It was just for me. No, it's
it was frozen for a sec.
Throw it.
No, don't throw it.
Don't
okay.
Do that.
Do that.
Jesus, Venom.
I didn't say that.
Why would I do that? It's terrible.
Someone clipped that so we can cancel Venom.
No! Why would you say that?
Now they're gonna do it.
Games I play apart from Minecraft. At the moment, I play a lot of Among Us and CSGO. Sometimes.
A lot of Among Us.
We gotta get the CSGO group back. I had so much fun playing with the group. Need enemy to carry us again.
Oh, yeah. Oh, we also played Minecraft Among Us. Helga even has videos on her channel. I was also part of the video, but I never talked a single word because I either got killed immediately or...
There is like a... You have like a single word in the three episodes, I think. Yeah, you have like a sentence.
Yeah, that's why we don't play with K-Man. K-Man
Two and three are a bit shorter, but in the first one I think he said something.
Yeah, in the third video, Marco says something.
The third one? Yeah. I thought it was the first one.
Maybe, yeah, maybe.
To be fair, you didn't talk much at the game even when you were alive.
Yeah, that's valid.
That's why K-Man always is like, oh, he's being quiet, and then it's
That's
always quiet. Dude, K-Man is not God. K-Man is just cringe.
Yeah, if I would focus on not doing the task and just watch people, I could also maybe do more detective work.
Exactly, yeah. Kamen's the worst crewmate.
Yeah, he's the worst.
He doesn't do any of the tasks.
I do them, like when.
No,
like,
you don't.
I do them once everyone else.
I watch you every time.
Done.
Every time you stream to Discord and I watch you, you're not doing any tasks. You're just watching.
He just walks around.
I do tasks like when there's like three bars left at the top, and then you know, great crewmate then.
Yeah, you're the last one to finish your tasks.
He's so sweaty.
Imagine if he timed
the tasks.
Yeah,
on that one map. He's got like the times of it.
No,
how long did it take to walk from A to B? He knows. He's sweating really hard.
Someone asked if you'll play CSGO on stream.
Yeah, we should do that once. Mm.
Let's do it.
Yeah.
This weekend and just a weekend, basically.
Yeah.
I want an Among Us stream. I think that'd be funny.
Yeah, that one.
Yeah, we didn't you stream like 2 nights ago?
So my second chance. Mm-hmm. Even talked a little bit.
Yeah.
Oh man,
impressive.
I'm not sure. Yeah, if I should stream it.
Yeah, just keep going. I have heard there's Among Us streamers that get 500,000 views.
Okay, I'm gonna stream Among
Us. Pokemon's got 33k right now. So yeah, it works.
I'm glad we're both following Pokemon. Man of culture.
I think you're probably the only one who plays Bedrock.
We're not gonna dig this all in one sitting now.
Yes, we are. Well, we're gonna take shifts, I guess.
Yeah, well, there are like 6 of us now digging. I think Rehan is also...
Yeah, just watch Iceberg taking the night shift, and then when we wake up again, we start.
Yeah, he's gonna take the night shift, it will be just finished when we come back.
We actually plan to do another 30-hour stream event for the Peaceful server. So we always need a lot of Schalke boxes. And there's actually something funny that somebody in one of my streams commented recently that in the end dimension, after 370,000 blocks, there's no world generation anymore. So we thought...
It stops and then begins again, and then it stops and begins again,
So we thought we could take one of those ice generation machines, just fly all the way out until we get there and clear all the end cities on the way, and do it for 24 hours until we reach it. And then be something we could maybe do. We would take shifts. I probably would stream like for 12 hours. Just like 24 hours straight is too much, but if you take shifts, good work. Or not this weekend, but maybe next weekend.
I was salty about that Ant Venom video because me and a couple of friends discovered that initially. Then I told this guy who does world generation like coding about it, and he was like,
Congratulations, you discovered the End Far Lands. And then Ant Venom made a video and credited the guy who we told about it. And we were all...
Oh, wow.
We were all so sad.
Sucks.
Yeah, next weekend, Manko, we have a plan on Saturday.
I mean, this
well,
weekend.
That's so... Yeah. This weekend, yeah.
This weekend. That's why I said next, maybe.
Yeah, okay.
I mean, are you ever going to go back there? Like, once you go the 300k-ish blocks?
There should be some end gateway and take back.
No, I mean, to get there again. Like, do you ever plan on going back there again?
Would be a 2.5 hour boat ride. So, oh. No, you can just go AFK, I guess.
Oh my god. Payment. Yeah, remote trunk load in 16.
No, no. Venom, leave an alt there and just log it in when you want to go there.
Oh my god. You're not, believe it or not, Kman, not everyone else here has like 15 accounts.
Yeah.
Do you actually need to get multiple Microsoft accounts now? Or how's that gonna work?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, that's gonna be great.
Yeah. Can't wait to make my second Microsoft account for my
Give away your personal info twice.
Like, I mean, I'm just gonna end up using the same emails and the same password system, my Minecraft account for a Microsoft account, right? What's gonna change that?
You know, I think a better idea would actually be using egirl.gg and just getting them there, and then just to tell them, hey, log in whenever you need them to, whenever you need to load it or something.
Yeah. Then, oh no, carpet mod is coming for your jobs.
Oh no.
Automation replacing people every day.
Yeah. Yeah, I nearly bought a second Minecraft account, but... Yeah, just didn't want to take my second email, and so I gave up. And the support was so long to answer. Like, yeah, didn't like my email address for some reason.
Maybe they just don't like you.
Could be. Could be.
Pretty good progress for the day. Almost. Platinum all of it. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Streaming for 2 hours. I don't know. Wouldn't mind going half an hour more.
You guys have so much patience to do this for so long.
It's nothing.
Yeah. What is 2 hours, man?
I mean, it's not even about, you know, digging for 2 hours. Like, I'm sure I could do, I've done that before. But, like, streaming and, like, having to not slouch in your chair and just, like, fall asleep while you're doing it. I don't know.
Yeah, that's why you don't stream with a face cam.
Okay.
Like, pro strat, yeah. You can sit in your chair however you want to.
Yeah.
I sit in my chair however I want to, I think.
These days are over for Minecraft.
Yeah, what I'm gonna do is I really have to get that AC because usually in summer, sometimes streaming just no shirt and underwear.
That would that be anymore. Better content, you see. That's how you get you get more viewers that way.
That's what you do on OnlyFans, though.
You've already got people asking you for OnlyFans. That's just, that's what the Patreon's for.
Well, now you get the Patreons to pay for the OnlyFans as well. So.
Yeah, that's the next.
That's how you make more money, right? That's all. What it's all about.
oh, we don't need a rabbit farm to survive this world, but something we don't have yet. I mean, people even built castles in Minecraft. What are those for?
So don't need castles in Minecraft. The rabbit farm, there is no real server, tech server without the rabbit farm. Of course.
Where's the Sidecraft castle?
In the Nether? We have multiple even.
Do you actually have
there is one, yeah. Really big one. Yeah. It's only for storing Netherrack. Right.
The it's castle. Half a million blocks place. It's stupid.
Yeah.
But I really liked it.
It's a nice castle.
And we have the Nether Hub, which kind of looks a little bit like a castle.
Just need Bowser's castle?
We just need the portals inside of Peach's castle to connect to the actual levels.
What farms are left to do? I don't even know, so we still want to build that squid farm?
Squid farm.
Is there anything left in 112?
Farms. We have to finish the mushroom farm.
But that's probably it in terms of farms.
Yeah.
Apart from that, we have pretty much we had everything at some point. Is there anything missing?
Ice spikes.
Only stuff like, I don't know, polar bear farm to get salmon. Yeah,
we're gonna do that in 16.
Yeah, we can still do that later.
Yeah,
it's just the really stupid 16, stuff we don't have. 12. We don't
polar bear
get
farms in 12 are, they're basically just rabbit farms. With the occasional polar bear.
Mango, someone asked if you plan on playing Rust.
Mifflin swamped me. I've not played it.
Dude, I want you to play. It's super fun.
Yeah. But I don't have the time for that. Sure not.
It's better than Ark.
Probably worse than Ark. And Ark was already worse than a job. So...
Yeah. No.
We stopped feeding the dinosaurs, kinda, so I took the server down. I'm just gonna cancel the server soon. Nobody's playing it anymore, and I don't know. Kinda don't have the motivation to get back. Kinda still sucks that we did not finish that map. Did not fight the boss. Spent like 250 hours on it. Didn't get to the bosses, but we had some fun. Yeah, most of the dinosaurs were in the, what do we even call it, the Pokeballs. Cryopod.
They have Pokeball type things in Ark?
They have that, yeah.
I never got that far in that game.
I think they just added it after a couple of years. It's definitely a giant grind, and it was definitely also a lot of fun, but you have to have priorities in life, and definitely Ark is not mine.
Yeah, that's kind of the thing with Rust too. I mean, you have to get back in, you have to put materials into your cabinet thingy, whatever it's called, to keep... I don't remember how it works, but you need to like keep logging in to make sure that your place is defended and people don't just salvage everything. So, it's like, it gets in the way of your life, basically, if you actually want to stay focused on it, just like Ark.
I don't feel like I want to look, Minecraft skin looked like I do in real life. I think Sky does it though. He wears a Cycroft t-shirt.
A little bit.
Yeah.
Where's mine looks
I'm not
exactly
as slim
like
in real life.
Just make your real life face look like your Minecraft face. Then.
Easy. Yeah.
Yeah, sure.
Don't recognize it. Actually,
I
yeah,
think my right. skin is pretty similar to my.
Yeah, skin. He's here.
It's not in voice chat.
Who's not in voice chat?
Rehan Machine. But it's somewhere here.
Let's see, is he in course craft?
No. Probably not.
That's why you have to look for him, know. Yeah.
Oh, yes.
Is he? Okay. Yeah.
Why is that not a surprise?
Kiri, Pinku, Earth Computer, RR. Didn't like the guy that created Quarters Crowd get banned from Discord or something? So they can't.
Sure, give, I want to talk about it on the stream, but I have no idea as well. We won't do much prep for 1.16. Basically, build a new storage so we're ready to store all the new items and work on the mob switches. That's all the prep we need. Rest, just fix over time or build a new form. I don't think we're gonna do much fixing.
Well, there was the prep of extending the spawn chunks, but that's done.
That's done, yeah.
Yeah, but don't we need like some villager setup for the 1.14 yeah, stuff?
But we don't need to prepare that, right?
Yeah, get new villagers. So they have all the armor traits then. Because the 1.12 villagers don't have the armor traits, right?
Yeah, of course.
You wanna get all armor and all tools from the 1.14 villagers.
Can we actually keep some of the old villagers? Like, we have some good book traits? Is that something?
Yeah, that... I think they just add to the traits again. I'm not even sure if they just keep the old ones and don't get new ones. I'm not sure. Because yeah, in 1.8 they just added new traits. Hmm. The back of the list, right?
Yep.
Do we only want to stop at 1.14 though? Is there something we can do?
I don't see there's any point staying in 1.13.
Nothing
worth.
And the other versions, yeah. Like, the, I don't know of anything that we would want to do that you can't do anymore in 16.
Yeah.
I mean, there's that armor thing in 14.
Yeah, that's what you're doing. Yeah.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
The rest.
I don't think there's anything else.
Do you guys have a Colosseum in StarCraft?
Yes.
Yeah, we have a fighting arena, yeah.
Of course you do, okay. Every time I think of a new build, I just ask. And every time the answer is yes, you have it.
Yes, yeah.
Well, we could, you could have asked, do we have a rabbit farm?
Don't have the water park yet.
Well, there is a rabbit farm.
Well, technically there is one, yeah.
Yeah. So,
do you have a phantom farm?
No.
No.
The phantoms.
Boom.
Well, we're not sleeping, so that's kind of a phantom farm, but it doesn't seem to work. I don't know.
Automated phantom farm.
AFK cable.
Oh, that's actually a good point. Bat sabotaging skulk sensor. Yeah, we really have to see how this will work in the snapshots. I think it could actually be majorly annoying. Just hear that the music stop. Yeah.
How would a phantom farm work? Maybe like minecarts going over your head and it just gets trapped in it?
quarterfinals.
I mean, the better question is why would you want a phantom phone?
Yeah, I can just get it from cat gifts.
You can get more phantom membrane with a cat farm.
Yeah, but completionism, right?
Yeah, but you don't need all farms, you just want all items, right?
Also, we're gonna get those sweet membranes.
For example, what we also don't have
on the server is a beetroot farm.
Beetroot farm, yeah, we need a beetroot farm.
I mean, there's caches that have more beetroot farms than we have.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And we have the nano farm they can use with beetroots. We need some, so we have a way to get it. But, yeah.
Beetroot farm.
You use it for dye. It's just for the challenge of making a farm.
If we don't have a phantom farm, how am I going to repair my elytra?
Yeah, how?
Yeah, I don't know.
If the cat gives
you... Yeah. Too bad we're not playing 1-9, we don't have this great mending achievement.
So XP, you know, can lag servers, so...
Yeah, no, that's fixed in 17.
Yeah, so, yeah, that's good.
Did anyone ever figure out a way to make the cat gift farm less laggy at night?
Yeah. Give them a path to Pathfind, but that they don't complete, so that they actually have a valid path, just can't take it. Instead of them searching for a new valid path all the time, because they don't get one.
Yeah.
Like, slight difference, but big difference in performance.
Yeah, that makes sense. That's interesting. I saw you guys in the call for like hours, but I was in school, so I couldn't watch what was happening.
But yeah, one easy trick to lag all servers, just get a few cats. And sleep.
And wait for night, yeah. Yeah, I think my goal for the day is just we get it down to ocean level and then that's enough. Is they ever coming if they're gonna add all of those mobs that we could vote on Minecon? Because the first mob vote, they categorically said they're not gonna add the other mobs that lose. This time,
I think they didn't say anything specifically.
Okay.
Yeah.
There's a chance we might still get the others, who knows? Hmm?
Do we really need the others if we have glowing squids?
I mean, it's super stupid to have votes and then just ditch out some ideas that many people wanted.
Yeah.
Yeah, it should just be like the one mob you don't want or something. Because like not all the ideas were great. And I get why some people would want some other over the others, but like that nether mob, that I don't remember what it looked like, but I remember that there being like a nether mob back the in the phantom vote. Something like that, yeah. And it was like actually entertaining and intriguing.
Probably the most interesting, actually. Mob C was the best in my opinion, then mob D was quite cool. And A and B were a bit pointless, but still.
Yeah, thanks a lot, Terra Nana, for the prime sub.
Thinking about it now, mob B was really the worst mob they could have chosen.
What is mob B?
The Phantom?
Phantom, yeah.
Phantom.
I mean, it did look cool on the...
Yeah.
Remember the first version?
They made it look cool in the promo.
Like the problem I have with the updates is always just that when they add new items, they always just have like one or two crafting recipes. Like the membrane is just for elytras or whatever. Like
yeah, if the it's Phantom just because had they more... had to give the Phantom a drop. Like,
yeah, that's the thing though. Like
otherwise they like would even... have never added something like the membrane.
Yeah, they but even really with like stuff like copper, right? Like copper right now. It only has a few uses, but it could be used like iron. Like iron is used for so many different things.
It's only the announced uses. You don't base.
I know. I just mean like from what we've seen so far. So like, yeah. If the Phantom actually had more uses and it wasn't so frustrating, it would be a cool mob. It looked really cool on paper, which is why I get why people voted for it.
Do you think they're gonna make copper tools and armor? So for when you already have stone tools, but not quite there yet in terms of iron tools?
No, I don't think that's
for like 2 minutes? I don't know.
It's like just gonna be another gold. No one's gonna use it.
Yeah, the way SimpliSark, he made a video on copper armor, which actually was interesting. Like charging up the armor and stuff. It seemed interesting, but I don't think they're gonna do all that.
Yeah, I want a copper piston that does something the normal piston doesn't. Be nice.
Piston that... that's super useless, but piston that like, gets activated when lightning strikes?
No. Well, either the non-QC piston or the dynamic push limit piston.
Piston that pushes when lightning activates would be good for, like, charge creeper farms, maybe.
No, it's...
You know, you could just use a channeling trident.
Oh, right. Yeah, those are a thing now. Yeah. I forgot about that.
I mean, in Terra Firma Craft, it works really well with the copper being a basic tool before you're into steel.
Yeah, because it takes ages to get there, yeah.
That really is nice. Yeah, the progression in Terra Firma Craft is so much nicer than standard Minecraft. But...
Hello. Creeper farms. Charged creeper farms. Lightning rods will emit redstone signal when hit, so that's also a thing.
Yeah, but you can already do it. Like, it's nothing new. It makes it a bit easier, a bit more intended, I guess. The main use is just gonna be protecting your own builds.
Definitely gonna be better than the glass roofs.
Yeah.
So I wonder if it's gonna be like the only ore that we actually have to get now.
Nah, if there's no farm forge, yeah.
Mm-hmm. Will be there any mob that drops copper, or do we actually have to build a quarry again? 117.
Yep, I mean,
looks like it.
Would be nice if there was some reason to build a quarry because they're cool machines.
You wouldn't be able to build a quarry.
Kind of a shame that
sensors.
Why?
It's gonna be laggy as.
Well, hopefully not if you don't use them.
Are you sure?
I mean, if they're gonna lag the whole game, even if you don't use a Skulk sensor, then no one's gonna be happy.
Yeah, like hoppers.
Yeah, but no. Like, there's if you weird... don't use hoppers, they don't lag. Right?
There's this weird mob that nobody likes called Phantom.
It's the other way around.
Phantoms. And,
if you don't use items, hoppers shouldn't lag.
Well, they don't lag if you don't use items.
Well, okay, so there's the possibility that every single sound sends block updates in like a 5x5 area around.
Yeah, that's not gonna fly.
I know, but yeah,
that's
lag, it's possible.
Lag 1.0. I don't know.
Yeah. But it would be cool if they started to remove no renewable items instead of adding no renewable items.
I mean, for us, it's okay if they're not renewable, in my opinion. Like, I don't want renewable diamonds.
Well, they also
want
showed
renewable
that.
Netherite.
You can get it from the archaeology sites, diamonds.
Oh, that shit.
I'm
yeah,
not sure
but
if it's gonna be renewable.
You
no,
already super. Get armor from villagers, though, so it's
the way I assume it that the archaeology sites are not gonna be like renewable. That
yeah,
they
are they gonna add,
generate some?
Are they gonna add tile entity dirt blocks or what? Are they gonna
yeah.
do that?
I would guess that the tile entity dirt blocks that generated in structures. Mm. That's pure speculation, of course.
Mm.
You won't be able to push any dirt.
Well, you won't be able to push that dirt. But that's gonna be fun if you want to make a quarry for something, then...
Yeah. You have an archaeology
site. Oops, there's an archaeology site I didn't see because it looks like dirt. And they're hard to spot if you don't look carefully. Then, yeah, I don't know. I mean, if it just works everywhere, then... I'm sure they're not gonna have great loot.
Definitely not. But if it's not gonna be renewable at all, it's gonna be probably even more useless than, say, the Woodland Mansion. Why would you ever do that?
Yeah, for RNG manipulation, that's the only reason.
Mm.
Yeah, just make them have big regions and make RNG manipulation a thing again.
I'm saying Minecraft becoming EA, gambling and stuff. What are you gonna find inside that block?
But you already have this with bartering. You throw them
yeah.
money and you might get something that's worth it in return.
If you pay $2, we'll put more archaeology sites into your world for you.
Yeah,
I mean,
you would probably
$2?
Be able
no,
to...
200 mine coins.
All right, yeah.
So probably
yeah,
be able to buy maps.
Because
yeah.
you can't use real currency because then people would realize how much they're paying for it.
Yeah.
The worst thing are the immense oceans beneath the caves. Forget about the tunnel board.
I mean, that's already annoying since 1.13.
Mm.
So
but
you
can
I
avoid it.
It's not gonna make it that much worse.
Can look for a spot where no oceans. But with the new caves. Yeah. We'll see. Because
yeah,
they're not gonna make the
super
caves
deep
too
caves
common.
That are filled
yeah.
with water that common.
They're gonna be quite rare, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, the Trident also needs upgrade. This was completely left out by the Netherite upgrade. Fell behind even further. Maybe we can upgrade with copper, it would be nice.
You're gonna be running a tunnel bore and this super mob is gonna spawn and gonna crush you because they're not gonna respect mob cap and you're gonna suddenly be dead.
Yeah, I'm not sure about the warden, if it's gonna be as difficult as they describe it.
It looked super difficult.
Yeah, and usually those super difficult mobs are very rare.
It's large, so you can just make a two hole standing there.
Yeah, that's right. An easy way of avoiding it, but like... Usually there's a few of the difficult mobs and you don't encounter them often in Minecraft, like, I don't know, Ravagers. Mm. This is kind of the same thing, big mob. Does a hell of a lot of damage, but you rarely see it in normal.
Yeah, but the warden did so much damage with netherite armor. Like, how much does a ravager do with netherite?
It charged against the player. The ravager doesn't run towards the player like crazy.
I mean, was that netherite armor in the clip enchanted or not?
I don't think so.
That actually makes a huge difference.
Yeah. Without enchantments, it doesn't really matter that it's netherite.
Yeah, all these items are starting to affect the luck.
Indeed.
Yeah.
It's still okay good. Currently.
Still good.
Mm. It was between 40 and 50 for a while now, so... Despawning is still keeping up.
It's nearly flat.
Almost, yeah. Current server specs. We have the i9-9900K. I think they already announced some AMD CPUs that are even better when it comes to single-core performance than Intel, I heard. It's definitely interesting for Minecraft.
Yeah, I plan on getting one of those. Mm-hmm. So I guess I can report them when I have it.
Yeah. Thanks a lot, Gentle Squirrel, for the sub. I play with normal FOVs. Why is this always ask? People always assume I have a weird FOV, but it's literally normal.
Oh no, it's lagging.
Is it lagging? Oh yeah.
Try to play on Quake Pro.
What am I playing in? Advanced FOV here, right? Normal.
Are we all just normal here? Yeah.
I could see that maybe first 90 normal. Would be okay to play with. Not too bad.
Well, my sensitivity is 69%, so let's go.
Yeah, your mouse sensitivity.
Yeah.
Yeah, of course. Mine is probably sanity. First thing you think.
Actually, I just had it on 70. But usually I have it on 69.
How old are you?
Old enough.
Is it good done?
No, we're not done. Sugarcane.
What?
It's not flat.
We didn't even take the perimeter yet.
There's two blocks.
Yeah, maybe I shouldn't have done that.
Oops.
Turn the schematic on.
There's a flower over there. It's not completely flat yet. Now it's done. Told rats.
Yeah, stream over. I mean, it's late enough. For me, 2:30 a.m.
Yeah. 2 hours
so
and
also
a half.
Probably maybe anybody just to raid. Or maybe somebody has a suggestion. So I just end the stream here. Or somebody else from Cycroft gonna continue digging? Oh, I'm sure. I don't know.
No, I will stop also.
Yep, same.
Okay.
Sky, are you continuing digging?
Probably not.
Let's look at who's streaming.
There's Nicolian, 240p member, playing Minecraft.
Oh yeah, he's nice.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, gonna raid him.
You going to bed, Mangu?
Wanna play Among Us?
Yeah.
No, <go for it. laughs>
yeah, maybe. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Always back to Among Us.
Should we stream this? I haven't rated it.
Raid Daddy Sarko.
Nah, raid the stream. Not gonna play long, I guess. Maybe another day. Alright. Bye, guys. Have fun, Nicolian. And I think I'm gonna stream this before the weekend once. Okay, bye.
Nice.